Avoiding too much liquid during your meal is really, really key because excess liquid can dilute digestive enzymes and overfill the stomach. And that mix of a lot of water plus food can sometimes be problematic for reflux. So try to limit that to 8 ounces or less, 1 cup or less during your meals so that we're not overfilling the stomach.